Hi guys, Mr. Ship 9000, we're at the carnival and I see a clown down there. But now he's gone. But we're right here. We'll see you inside. Wait, we're going in. Warren!
I'm Baba, the highway clown.
Okay, so let's ask Baba some questions. Why do you like most about being a clown?
I like making kids smile and laugh, and I have fun doing that.
Okay. How many places do you go for the circus every year?
I just had to start this year, so I only went to maybe 6 places right now.
Okay, so that's good. So say bye to the viewers.
Bye.
And thank you.
Thank you.
And bye, everybody. Sorry about this music. It's copyrighted. Elephants even caught a candy. There it goes. Scary clown. Scary clown. Scary clown. He's a clown, baby. I'm pretty sure I would just quit. Oh, he's going on right. What? Okay, we're about to get eaten by lions.
It's a party, it's a ball, it's the prettiest show of all, the circus parade. We will remember. ladies and gentlemen, the Brain Tipper Page, Bruno Mazza. Bruno Mazza. You guys are playing trumpet, huh? Well, I'll tell you what you're really doing. You're disrupting the entire show. That's what you're doing. Yes, yes, yes. These nice people, they didn't come here tonight to listen to you two play trumpets. In my humble opinion, I think that everyone would much rather listen to the band. Nice! So you know what that means for you two. You guys cannot play here.
We can't play here.
That's right, you cannot play here.
No play here!
You got it, no more. You cannot play here, that's it. No more. Wait just a second. Not again. Come on, seriously? Guys, hold it, stop. My ears. Guys, I just so very nicely explained to the two of you.
And me.
And you, well, you're nobody.
You say you know what? And me?
And you? You're nobody. That's right, a couple of nobodies over here.
And you.
And me? I'm the boss.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the boss. Of nobody.
Hey! That's not right. All right, seriously, that's enough of this. All right, no more. No more trumpets. You take that with you, mister, and both of you, let's go out right now. No more trumpets, and apologize to the band. Sorry, fellas, for the interruption. Now let me proceed with the show. Out you go, guys. No more playing trumpets. Wait a second, what is this now? Oh, that's right, Vance. Listen up. No trumpets, no whistles, no nothing. So give me the whistle. Give it here right now. Give me the whistle. Give me that whistle. Where is it? Over here.
Watch.
Hey! Oh, no, you don't. Give me the whistle. Where did you put it? Over here? I don't see it. Stop! I don't think so, you little rascal. Come back here, give me that whistle right now. There is nothing here now. Thank you, like this. Stop! Don't you run from me, young man. You come back here right now. Over here? Where do you put my whistle? It's
It's not under my hat, is it? Yeah. The whistle's over here. I don't believe either one of you. Let me check. I don't trust these guys. I'm watching. I'm not. Circus clowns! Out you go, guys. Go to your room. You're grounded. Go to your and no more TikToks. Out!
Yeah.
fantastic. Bring in the pasta. Can't wait. Yes, some fresh pasta sounds good. Yes, maybe some spaghetti and meatballs. Fettuccine alfredo, a little pasta fazzola. A tour of Italy. Look at that delicious pasta. This is going to be fantastic. Uh-oh. The pasta hit the floor. And the chef hit the maitre d'. That pasta. Now it's all dirty, chef. We can't eat that.
I'll clean the pasta.
Oh, he's going to clean the pasta. All right, go ahead. Clean the pasta. Let's get it nice and clean so we can have dinner. Clean. Oh, no. What is he doing? Oh, I'm so embarrassed. That is just ridiculous. I can't believe this. Seriously. Guys, we can't do that here. This isn't Olive Garden. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding, folks. All right, throw away that pasta. No more pasta. What's next on the menu?
Pizza!
Pizza time! All right, bring in the pizza! Oh, this is going to be fantastic, yes? Look at that fresh dough. Pepperoni, sausage, green peppers, onions, mozzarella cheese. Yes, and dirt. Oh, no. Not again.
Our friends are...
Sorry, chef, but it's a goner. Rest in pizza. All right, throw that pizza away. No more. I knew I should have called Domino's. Oh, boy. Hey, do we have any food that hasn't been on the floor?
Chicken!
Chicken! That sounds fantastic. I would love a little chicken. You guys want a little chicken? Sounds good. Everybody needs a little KFC. Yes, let's have a little. Oh, no. Would you look at that? It is literally a little chicken. I mean, come on. The band is going to eat more than that. We need a bigger chicken. Wrong answer. What are we going to do? Oh, he's got it. And what is it right now?
The magic growing powder.
Magic growing powder. Well, this we have got to see. Yes, it's the secret ingredient, just like the Colonel ordered. Over 20 herbs and spices, and it cures athlete's foot. All right, add the growing powder, please. And let's hope that this chicken is going to grow when we cook it. Go ahead, preheat the oven to 400. Let's run for the border! Get out of here!
Let's
bring it to Oldest Brothers Circus Clowns! Boy, you never know what they're going to do next! Descendant of the mighty mastodon, our performing elephant weighs in at a whopping 9,000 pounds. He truly the biggest star of our show, ladies and gentlemen.
Chicken heart.
99 Elephant, it's sleeping time.
Stay trippy, everybody, and